Well, they're country music's only all-vocal band. Four records hit the top five of the Billboard charts, including their latest, Timeless. They have amassed over 232 million YouTube... Actually, it's probably by the end of the day today it's gone up. YouTube views. And they're heading out on sold-out dates, going to Europe, and it's called the Timeless World Tour. They'll be coming to see you across the United States as well. Welcome back to the Wednesday Night Opry, home free, right now.
And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind all mine. I'll do your bidding and bid you beck and call. Well, I went down to the Grundy County auction, where I saw something I just had to have. My mind told me I should proceed with caution, but my heart said, go ahead, make a bid on that. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind all mine. I'll do your bidding and bid you beck and call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice. I'm sold on my girl in the second row. She's a mate to the 9 to 10 I know. Got ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes. I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
Hey, Opry, you ready for an auction?
The auctioneer's going about a mile a minute.
What you think about chance?
Taking bids and calling them out loud.
All right, how about Tim?
I guess I was really getting in it. Cause I just shouted out above the crowd. And Rob and I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make it mine all mine. I'll do your bidding and bid you beck and call.
And Adam's drumming.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice.
I'm sold on the girl in the long black dress. Well, she won my heart, it was no contest. Ruby red lips, fun hair, blue eyes.
I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
Yeah, we fell in love on an auction block and I hauled her heart away. Now we still love to laugh about
the way we met that day. When I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind all mine. I'll do your bidding and bid you beck and call.
Beck and call.
Seen anyone looking so fine, man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice.
I'm sold on the girl in the second row. She's an 8 to 9 to 10 I know. Got ruby red lips, fun hair, blue eyes.
I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
That's Austin Brown, y'all. Well, thank y'all so much. How you feeling out there? You seem like you're in a good mood. Of course you are. You're at the Grand Ole Opry. That puts us in a good mood. Well, as Bill mentioned, we are country music's only all-vocal band. And we mean that. Everything you just heard, everything you're going to hear out of us this evening, is 100% vocally produced, and that includes all those drums coming out of that guy over there.
What?
Y'all make some noise for Mr. Adam Rupp.
So talented.
But we have a new album out called Timeless. Is it all right we do the title track off of that record for y'all this evening?
Homecoming queens, backyard. gets me. That's what it is.
That's what it
Maybe
is.
Maybe we're timeless. Whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Maybe we're timeless.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, I know that you're worth holding on to. Spinning 45, Jimmy Page on a Gibson 1969. That's what it is.
That's what it is.
Maybe we're timeless. Friday night lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue, ripped blue jeans. July fireworks every time you kiss me. That's what it is.
That's what it is.
Maybe we're timeless. Whoa,
whoa, whoa.
Maybe we're timeless.
Whoa.
That's what it is.
That's what it
Baby,
is.
Baby, we're timeless. Friday night lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue, ripped blue jeans. July fireworks every time you kiss me.
That's what it is.
That's what it
Baby,
is.
Baby, we're timeless.
Whoa. Baby, we're time. Baby, we're timeless. Timeless.
Thank y'all so much. Well, I can tell there's a few skeptics out there. Some of y'all are kind of nudging each other like there's something else going on up there. Which means you're calling us liars. Why would you do that? You don't believe us? Don't we look like we would tell you the truth? Well, there's only one way to prove it to you. Adam, give him some beats, would
you? Well, Sean, what's up?
That's Adam Romeo.
Woo! Come on!
I bet you there's some people who just turned their radio on and they don't know what the hell's happening. They just think Bill has gone and lost his mind altogether. Well, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight and playing along with us. We sure had a good time. Have y'all enjoyed your time with Home Free this evening? Then I hope you'll check out our schedule and come see us. We'll definitely be out there somewhere near your hometown. And I think the world could use a little more music, don't you think? It's crazy out there. And if there's one more thing that we could use a little more of, is love. Y'all ready to hop on the love train with Home Free?
Train.
Yeah,
people all over the world, people, join hands,
come on,
start a love train,
the next stop that we make will be England, yeah, tell all the folks in Russia and China too, oh, oh, oh. Don't y'all know that it's time to sorry, sorry for you.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank y'all. Woo! Get on board!
Home free on a Wednesday night. Wow. And I want to say hi to Tim Faust. Tim, the bass man there, his birthday is tomorrow. So y'all wish him. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday, Tim. Yeah. Connie Smith, Kaylee Shore, Striking Matches, Jackie Lee, Bobby Bear, Home Free, and Dustin Lynch as the big red curtain comes down on a Wednesday night.